and we are back in 7 days to die. We are back our base, but we are going out. Not through that one. Through this one. And now we've been here. We have not. So let's take everything we can find and see if we can survive. I need some antibiotics, which I don't have, so that could be we should do today. Try to find. Oh, I have been here. And why am I doing it again? I have no idea. He has definitely been here before. Think we have to go that way. And see if there is anything there. Oh, there is an ambulance or something. How do we get there? Oh, there is. It's with the lag. Why are you lagging, you idiot game? Well, I suppose that's better than nothing. Been locked. We need to get in that building. See if we can find anything good. Butcher. Okay, give me something good. Vitamins. Well, I can always use vitamins and some honey. Cure infection. Hey, okay. Definitely. Yes. Now, let's see if it works. Yes, it's working. Good. Oh, this is going to take a while. Well, I don't have any attachments of shit. Oh hell. Wow, green ones. Oh hell. Shit. Oh great, now there's a dog. I might be dead very soon. I wish I had something to shoot them with. At least I'm getting nice XP from these ones. If I can destroy them. Definitely not what I was expecting. I did put a lot of zombies. Nice. Over 2000 XP from that one. Love it how they just go and stamp on his chatter. Okay. Nice. you going to die. Hopefully. She has a lot of hit. Oh. Wow. Well. One big zombie and we have leveled up. Like her. Take a lot of hits. Nice of it. Spend that one. Okay. This. Oh shit. Oh no no. Bad 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 bad. Come on, waddle this way. Do that. Very nasty. Okay. I'm hungry. Hungry again, and I don't have any food either. Well, perhaps I can eat that one. And a little bit less hungry. Some hit points back. Okay, so which skill shall we take? Well, I think I'm gonna take that. Well, actually, I've taken already, so why not? I'm an idiot. Perhaps that's that one, so I can get a little bit less damage. Okay. Good news is the dog didn't attack me. Much in here, I'm afraid. Well, it's an interesting machine. No idea what it is. Well, this was a bad place. Nothing here. But we did manage to cure our disease, which is good. So, let's keep on searching for stuff. You never know what we're going to find. Something good, I hope. At least I'm getting some more stuff than the previous playthrough. But still, there is nothing that awesome. Yeah, my inventory is so full, I have to go back to the base. Well, luckily the base is there, so we can just run there and dump all our stuff and see what we can do there. Wonder if we can build the forge. she wrote it neat, so let's go see. Nothing there behind the doors. I do have a few storage things here. Okay. Let's see. Let's put them there. Looks good. Do we have any of those? No. We have something for this one. Yes. We can put those there, okay. Could probably conceal those. Now. Let's drink some water. Then Froggy, not Froggy. Small stone, clay soil, leather, and duct tape and iron. Okay. Let's see. Stones. Rolling stones. I only have one leather, so that's probably not going to happen. Plus 50. Okay. 60 clay soil. Oh yes, definitely have enough for those. You would get in letter 3 duct tape. Ooh, haha. Perfect. And three pipes. So we need those letters. Could put them all here. I can find them, but we need a letter, so I don't think I can get anything good out of these ones. Yeah. Only those, so we need leather and food. Leather and food, so we have to go and find some. But where do we find such things? Half-eaten sandwiches, wow. Need a stone, I can repair that one and repair that one, good. Now. These buildings and search for stuff. What does this one give me? Something good. Well, I suppose glue is something good. And it's night time, huh? Well, burnt wood, I suppose that's better than nothing. Just got something. It could be farming, but I don't know. I think I saw some peas, yes. Well, they don't give me much food, but I'm going to eat them. Night has fallen and wiring tool. Some bullet stuff and others. We need is light. It's damn dark and no light. Okay, I like these heads. Oh shit. Out of stamina. Quite hard to fight these in the jungles. Barbed wire. Oh, there is somebody there after me. Not anymore. Coffee. Definitely something there, but damn fine. Can't see anything. There is legs. A zombie. Oh shit. Oh hell. Definitely going to need some light in here, damn it. One down. Two down, and this is the last one. I don't have any stamina. Okay, back here and still can't see anything. I'm still out of stamina. There is something here. Empty things. I can destroy this chair. Yes. So we have six. We need 10. Yeah, 10. Nice, we got mining lanterns. Learn how to craft lanterns, mining hats and helmet light mods. Cool. That is definitely what we're going to need. Okay. It's so damn dark in here. Barely gonna see anything. Oh, crap. Made you fall. Nice, leveled up. Leveling is definitely easier now. Get so much more XP. Gonna take that one and gonna go to bash some more hits. Or not. Can't see anything. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm going to end this episode here in the darkness. And this kitchen has a little bit light. And well, let's hope next time we shall have a little bit more luck with our search. Oh, was that a lightning? I think it was. Yeah. There's a storm outside. But anyways, I will see you all next time. Until then, bye!